Hello, everyone. Here at Mangan Town, Matt playing Shakti. Played this a few times. Pretty much your king. You have king and two warriors. It's described as like one of the smallest but strategical chess games or something like that. I'll read the quote. I've read it before. "This is without a doubt the smallest chess game with a non-trivial strategy."
And let me tell you, folks, we've played it. It is non-trivial.
So the warriors can capture one space away, but they can move two spaces away. And if they move two spaces away, the square that they jumped over is invisible. It's so, like, if there wasn't a square here on A3, or B3, my apologies, I could jump to B5. Or no, yeah, to B5, because I'd only be jumping over the B4 and then landing on the B. It's just, it's like it's gone. And the goal is to capture / check the king. Or checkmate the king.
Yes. And it gets trickier the further that you go. But,
so am I.
Luckily, Travis and I have played this game a number of times.
The king can jump over the blank squares as well, but it cannot capture over those. So the king always has to capture by doing an adjacent tile that's not an adjacent, not disappearing. So technically the B4 square is adjacent, but not capture-wise.
Yes. Although I'll say, I think that you would have to do a pretty poor job paying attention in order to really see that. And I think you're technically in check now.
I don't think so, but I'll see.
Yeah, I thought you just had to be two away.
I think so. I don't know, because I know you can't capture two away. Yeah.
Yeah,
so I can move. Yeah, this is a check.
Well, I might have done goofed.
Yeah, that was definitely at least the fastest game I think I've won
before. Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. I should have gone right when I went left.
When we first played this game, I'm pretty sure you understand the rules, but I thought blank squares were like Amazon's, like inaccessible squares.
Yeah.
And I kept getting checkmated, and I didn't realize that until the next game, the next time we played, which wasn't And so it's just a few weeks later, but.
Alrighty then. Classic opener.
That's the move you always do, I think, at the center of it. I just wondering if you're going to do that.
Yes. It's going to start getting tricky.
I'm look for the capture rules. Do you have to... Could be a race now. We're both threat. Well, yeah. You're threatening check, so.
Oh, dang. Thank you.
Could you have taken that? Do you know?
Which one? Oh, man, I didn't even fucking...
I think you could have.
Yeah, I probably could have. Next.
I was like, I think I just moved to a spot where I can just get captured. So I was planning to move the other one, but I apparently already had that one clicked. All right, let's do that over. Leech S has a new, like, user interface, I guess it would be. It just looks a little bit different.
Yeah.
They updated it. But it doesn't work on old browsers, so you might have to update your browser. Did you want me to stream it tomorrow, are you planning to stream tomorrow?
Let me check some stuff, because, like, I tried again today, and my camera's still not working. Yeah, this is going to be tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky.
Mike and I are streaming tonight.
Hell yeah. Hussy Ben. I heard from him in a while.
I don't know, really. I mean, I think he's...
just busy.
Yeah. Thank you.
check.
Ah, so when you're in check, you also can't move over blank squares. Forgot about that.
Correct.
You want to do one more or call it there?
Yeah, let's call it there for today.
Cool. Thanks for watching Shock T, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. I
hope you were shocked. Hope you had some tea.
Or tea. I hope that, what did it say? I hope that you thought this was, without a doubt, the smallest chess game with a non-trivial strategy. As much as we did. Goodbye, folks. Have a nice time. Come back and visit every now and then. Goodbye.